In this video, we're going to talk about universal machining centers from Haas Automation. We'll focus on the work envelope and available automation for each model and how one affects the other. Most machine models are designed to provide the largest work envelope and weight capacity for a particular machine size. But when we design workpiece handling systems to automatically load and unload CNC machines, these have a different set of limitations, mainly physics and also cost. For example, our UMC 750 has a maximum workpiece capacity of 660 pounds. A robot system capable of handling that much weight can cost the same price as the machine itself. Our mandate is to provide automation that's accessible to all kinds of shops, not just huge factories. These systems need a wide range of applications at an affordable price. The point is, automation, in most cases, reduces the maximum size and weight capacities of the machines they're integrated with. We'll start with the smallest end of the spectrum with our brand new UMC 350. There are two versions of this model with very different work envelopes. The standard UMC 350 has a 30 taper spindle and is equipped with our TRT 100 rotary unit. This rotary unit does not have a through hole, so there's no available automatic work holding devices or engineered automation solutions for this model. However, you can add the HD rotary upgrade as an option. This upgrade replaces the TRT 100 rotary unit with a TRT 210 unit. This unit provides a heavy-duty platform to the UMC 350 that allows a variety of automatic work holding options and a couple of automation solutions. The UMC 350 HD model comes standard with the TRT 210 rotary unit and a 40 taper spindle. That unit has a 9.1 inch diameter platter. It has a maximum part swing of 14.5 inches and can carry up to 200 pounds. This rotary unit can be equipped with several different work holding devices, including a manual 75 millimeter self-centering vise, a 75 millimeter pneumatic vise, a pneumatic zero-point clamping system, and even a standalone pneumatic clamping system for aftermarket pneumatic devices. With the automatic pneumatic systems installed, the UMC 350 with HD rotary system can be equipped with the compact APL automatic parts loader or the Haas Robot Package 1. Each of these automation devices does limit the maximum capacity of the UMC. For example, depending on which gripper version, single gripper or dual gripper, they have a maximum gripping size between 6 and 8 inches. The compact APL is designed for small workpieces, maxing out at a 2-inch cube with a maximum workpiece weight of 3 pounds. Check out all the specs and dimensions for this unit on HaasCNC.com. Next, we'll discuss optional automatic work holding available for UMC models 500, 750, 1000, 1250, 1500 Duo, and their SS versions. We have hydraulic and pneumatic vices for these models. There are 3 hydraulic models with 4-inch, 6-inch, and 8-inch wide jaws, respectively. Our hydraulic vices require the machine to be equipped with the hydraulic vice ready option, which includes a hydraulic power unit and all the necessary plumbing up through the center of the rotary platter. This can also be ordered separately for use with aftermarket hydraulic devices. Our pneumatic vice options are 100 millimeter or 150 millimeter wide jaws. These vices require the machine to be configured with the air vice ready provision, which includes the pneumatic rotating union mounted in the center of the platter and all the necessary plumbing. Again, This option can be ordered separately for use with aftermarket pneumatic devices. And a side note here, both pneumatic and hydraulic work holding can easily be removed so you can change over to manual fixtures or vices. Reinstallation is very straightforward when it comes time to run with automation again. Okay, now let's talk about machine models and automation. The UMC 500 and 500 SS models are an amazing platform for automation. These models can be configured with an automatic parts loader, two different robot packages, a 10 plus 1 pallet pool, or a 20 plus 1 pallet pool. Without automation, the UMC 500 and 500 SS platter diameter is 15.7 inches. The maximum parts wing is 18 inches, while the maximum weight on the platter is 500 pounds. Automatic parts loading devices have their own weight limits, which override the machine specifications. For example, the available APL has a maximum part size of 4 inches high by 6 inches long and 6 inches wide. The maximum part weight is 10 pounds. Earlier, I covered the Haas Robot Package 1 for the UMC 350HD. Well, those same size and weight limits apply if the HRP1 is installed on the UMC 500 model. Haas Robot Package 2 has a lot more capacity than HRP1. HRP2 has a maximum workpiece and gripper combined weight of 55 pounds. With a single gripper, the clamping range is between 8.125 and 1.25 inches, and the dual gripper reduces the range to 6.5 and 0.5 inches, respectively. Again, please take note that these limits are far less than the size and weight capacity of the machine alone. The available pallet pools have size and weight limits too. The 10 plus 1 pallet pools, available for UMC 500, 750, and 1000 size machines, have a maximum work envelope of 16 inch diameter by 16 inches tall. This is mainly dictated by the space between pallets inside the pallet pool. Maximum work holding plus workpiece weight for each pallet is 200 pounds. The 20 plus 1 pallet pool available for the UMC 500 models has twice as many pallets and half as much work envelope, again, dictated by the spacing between pallets in the pallet pool. The 20 plus 1 has an 8-inch square or cylindrical work envelope that is 16 inches tall. The weight limit is the same at 200 pounds. The UMC 750 and UMC 1000 models can also be configured with the HRP2 or the 10 plus 1 pallet pool. This, of course, changes their workpiece size and weight limits to that of the HRP2 or the 10 plus 1 pallet pool. The UMC 1250 has its own 6 plus 1 pallet pool capable of much larger, heavier workpieces. This unit has 22 inch square pallets with a 30 inch diameter by 24 inch tall work envelope, capable of moving 500 pounds in and out of the machine. So, there you have it. A quick rundown on available work holding and automation for UMC models. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.